Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to do a hair bow. For this you require a tail comb for bifurcating your hair. You need few bobby pins and elastic bands, and at last you need this hair topsy. You can get this from any beauty supply store. You know, you can see the use of topsy in the video. So let's begin. Brush all the hair thoroughly. Gather the top section of hair on the top of your head and make a ponytail. Now, create a loop with the help of an elastic band. Divide the loop into two equal halves. And pin each half securely with bobby pins. Take the ends of the loop and fold it back. Through the space in your two looped halves, creating the center knot with the help of a topsy. Fluff up your bow by spreading out the loops. And the look is complete. You can also use some hairspray to neaten the loop. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.